Alright guys, chap up in here. Just going through
Factory 2 on 30 FPS using a controller just to show that it can be done on console. Well, as close to console I can get on a PC. This is some bullshit that I noticed at 30 FPS. Lycans acting real strange. Didn't know what that guy was doing, zooming about everywhere, and that's not the only time that I saw that. It happened three or four times. The only thing I can suggest is learn where enemies appear on screen so you can try and shoot them as you walk around a corner to stagger them so they don't do that bullshit. Other than that, it's just going to be practice, and I'll be trying to follow my guide as close to the letter as I can. I don't usually play on a controller, and I haven't since Modern Warfare 2 on when that was relevant on the Xbox 360. So this took me a couple of attempts, but it is doable, and you're just going to have to keep at it, I believe. I know you can do it. Good luck. Go get that SS. Anyway, I'll leave you with this gameplay. Peace.
Cassandra caused all this mess. How dare you bear your...